good pain. Have you ever seen a face in something inanimate? You know, faces in places. Chances are, if you're a mother, you are more likely to have. Increased levels of oxytocin in new mothers helps them identify faces, but it has the side effect of making patterns in unexpected places look like faces. Too many faces, places, things there. So yeah, new mothers see faces in more things than most other people would.